I had bumped into several months ago this children's storybook project, and I just thought it was a super cool idea. One, it was still had something to do with my pet subject, English, and story making. And on the other hand, it was going to be very hands-on because we were going to go all the way from creating a story through the planning out on a storyboard to combining images with words and then putting it all onto paper or onto folded paper bags and then actually sewing it together through the simplest of bookbinding techniques. The reward for all that hard work came today when we went over to the lower school and read first for both the kindergarten groups outside, and then we went to grade one and grade two to read to them in their classroom tents. I just saw not only the little kids beaming at having the big high schoolers come over and read, but I saw the big kids beaming too. And for me as a teacher, I reached my goal absolutely with that.
All of a sudden, he spotted a tree that seemed to have a home for a little bee. The spring gnome was thrilled and pranced in delight. Then a passing bunny stopped at that peculiar sight. "What's so exciting?" the bunny did say. "I saw a sign of spring. It is on its way."